Welcome to Draw Her Life. I'm Dr. Ronda Hamm, and I'm an entomologist. A lot of people are very scared of my little friends, and I used to be too. Wait, don't leave this video. I can explain. Entomology is the study of insects. That's right, I love creepy crawlies of all kinds. And I know that might sound crazy to some of you, but hear me out. As a little girl, insects were not my favorite thing. I loved animals of the furry, four-legged kind. I had my dog, Tutu, and my sheep, Bashful and Charlotte. And I thought I would be a veterinarian one day. But I had no idea that there were six- and eight-legged animals as well. And that is where my life took a twist. I was assigned to an entomology department for an internship in high school, and I was terrified. Insects, seriously? Nasty. But I told myself I could do anything for 8 weeks, right? Even though I was really scared, facing my fear was the best decision I ever made. I felt like a real scientist from day one, studying ants of all things. And guess what? Ants are actually incredible. And the ones you usually see are females. Ants can be good or bad depending on where they are and what they're doing. My project was to figure out how to make ants help plants instead of hurt them. And I nailed it, and I turned my fear of insects into fascination. Ants, stink bugs, and houseflies were my favorite to study in school. Not exactly the glamorous insects, but my favorite insect is a leaf insect. They live in the trees, and they look just like leaves, even dancing like they're a leaf blowing in the wind. At work, I help keep my multi-legged and winged buddies out of our crops so we have food on the table. Not only that, but get this. I'm also an inventor. You just can't be afraid of a lot of failure because inventing means that you fail a lot. When my team and I were working on the bedbug detector, we made a bunch of mistakes along the way, but we never gave up until we solved the problems. Good for me, maybe not for the bedbugs. Bye-bye, bugs. Another awesome thing I do at work is to talk to people about facing their own fears of insects, bugs, and spiders. I bring a very special friend along with me to help out, Vinny the arachnid. Arachnids are technically not insects, but close relatives. Some people get super excited to see Vinny and want to touch or play with her, but a lot of people run the other way. So it's up to me to get kids and adults interested in Vinny instead of freaking out. Most of the time, fear comes from misunderstanding. But the more you ask questions and start to understand a creature, the less scary it becomes. So your fear could turn into fascination, just like mine did. And you can be an entomologist at any age. Do experiments in your own backyard. Dig around in the dirt and find tons of different insects. And you can even put out different types of food to see what they like to eat. And what are they doing? All of that makes you a scientist. No matter what, keep asking questions and keep exploring. Even if you get scared, because you might just end up turning your fear into fascination like me. A huge thank you to Lyda Hill Philanthropies for making this episode possible. Be sure to visit GoldieBlox.com to explore the rest of Curiosity Camp and to work on earning your badges.